The Plains Art Museum is focused on stretching the community's creativity by offering a number of art classes this spring. Everything from ceramics to watercolors. There's quite the variety to choose from. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from their studio in downtown Fargo with more. Good morning, Christy.
Yes, good morning, Lisa. And as you can see, we're now sitting in front of some pottery wheels with James Wolberg. And I know that this is just kind of an example of what couples can do in that Clay for Couples class.
Right, this is what we focus on, Clay for Couples, is just to kind of get everybody on the wheel and get them a first try and a first shot at throwing something on the wheel. It's a little bit of a learning curve, so we got to, you know, it's a fun night where we are able to laugh at each other and try to find something new to do. But some people come away knowing full well that they can do it and come back for classes and really go after it.
And so let's talk about, just for those beginners, just a nice little introduction. I mean, what you want to do is you throw the clay on, and then the first thing is you try to center it, which is hard.
Right, absolutely. You have to have it right in the center, otherwise you'll never end up with a symmetrical pot. It'll be flopping all over the place. So just keeping it on center, keep it centrifugal, and you're going to be okay.
And I'm going to watch you. I'm going to watch you first and try it out, and then I'm going to try it myself. But that's another great thing is you guys have instructors at every class, and they're really there to help and make sure that people are doing what they're supposed to be doing.
Absolutely. They do hand-over-hand instruction, and we do really close monitoring of what people are doing and how they're developing. And so anytime anybody's got questions, if you're having frustrations, the instructor is there for you.
And let's watch you center this. And again, there's a number of different classes. We showed you some from screen printing. We showed you some of, you know, from the molding classes. And this, again, is going to be Clay for Couples happening in April. And James, I have to say that mine's probably not going to look as good as yours.
Well, I've done it a few times. It's okay. Like we said, there's a learning curve.
Just a couple times. And why would you encourage people to try? Because I know some people are kind of nervous. They're like, I'm not going to do good at this.
Well, like anything, it's a learned skill. And I encourage people to try because it is really a great therapeutic way to deal with stress at the end of your day. I have a lot of people that actually say, well, this is where I come to deflate after my day happens. And it's really nice and therapeutic for people. And also, you can make usable things, and it's just very interesting.
Yeah, anything can be made on here, from vases to coffee mugs to even bowls. I mean, there's a number of different things. And Lisa, again, I'm going to give this a try. And so check back in with me and see what I make and if I can even make anything.
Christy, did you do your homework last night? I asked you about watching Ghost and the clay scene. You know, you're doing clay for couples. You still don't know what I'm talking about? You have not watched Ghost? She's not even going to respond on this one. No, not. What you're doing doesn't look quite like the movie either. Christy Larson reporting live. I'm very excited to see how this turns out.
I think she's making a loaf of
bread. Thank you, Christy. I feel like there's probably not as much screaming as what she's going to be doing there, and I think it's going to be a mess. Funny mess, though.
She's got to watch Ghost.
She needs to watch Ghost.
Yeah.
Everybody at home knows what I'm talking about, right?